and every Celtic burst was answered by an unstoppable Bob Pettit. With a record 50-point performance, Pettit was having the best game of his career. This day belonged to St. Louis as they ran out the clock. As the buzzer sounded, jubilant fans mobbed their hero, Bob Pettit. The St. Louis Hawks had made their mark in basketball history with their first and only NBA championship.